Hello, here's Max. I will now show you another redstone tutorial. This was taken from H2211 Games. Thank you for... I think you discovered this, I don't know, but I see your friends from him and I will show you how to do it. Let's come here to my test world. Sorry, it's a little bit lagging. The only things you will need, they are any type of block, some... oh, sorry. Sorry. Any type of block that you would like. And... oh, sorry, I haven't said you what. I will do like a force shield for any mobs. You first make the rails and you start putting many furnaces. I recommend the furnaces because you don't get in, that's very annoying. You put many. I will probably skip this part until I get all the minecarts, so see you. Hello again, guys. Sorry if you hear that shout, but finally I'm alone. So, well, I already put, I don't know how many, but you have to test it out. Put here and check if you go backwards. That at that point you will know you have enough. So now you cover up this. Oh. So this is it. You have it now. So let's test it out. Squid! What I was thinking of. Squid! Sorry, I forgot. No. I think this will work. So if you see, they keep being pushed. Die, squid, die! So, oh. You see how it pushes? So this is not, I'm not doing this. So now what I almost always do is make a, how to say it, like a, I don't know, but they, it has, I do it 4 blocks. It's better to do it on four blocks from the iron. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. This certainly pushes enough for any mob. This will be easy for like a, you know, Enderman farm on the end, because the Enderman can touch water. If they touch, they teleport. They cannot. The only way is by distance or you killing them. But this is easier, you don't have to use pistons. Will be only. It's more. Well, I prefer this way than piston. Oh, you see how it pushes me? So, another thing, guys, I, thanks to, how it's named, Master of Weird Stuff, he's a partner of mine, it's one of my partners, and he have been, he do cool videos, you will laugh, I promise that to you. So check it out. He just waited. He have very funny videos. Sorry for not uploading this week videos, but I have been busy. So, well, you can do this. It doesn't matter how long this is, because it's only a matter of power. You don't need like having all. You don't need having all like a specific number of minecarts. You just put them. And now for pushing you, whatever you want, you can push you one block. But I prefer how it's now. So I almost finished. I know this is probably boring. So, probably. So, there you got it. Now, let's test it out. Look how they are pushed, like by a wave. But if you prefer, you can do it. Prefer a little bigger, however you want. It can be any way. This can. This also pushes the player, how I already show you. You see how it pushes me. Even it don't let me go. So this works very good for any type of mob. Except the squids, I think. So this is one of my second redstone tutorial. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, rate, and bye.